Here's a tremulous girl just out of her teens, making her TV debut. She's emerged as not only one of the greatest singing stars in the country, but the most important single female motion picture star.
Happy days.
The invincible Mr. Disraeli. Cyrano de Bergerac. Abe Lincoln in Illinois. The Magnificent Yankee.
In his first television appearance, the fantastic Rudolf Nureyev. White tie, tails, class. Who else? Fred Astaire.
Again, if children believed in fairies. Do you believe? Oh, please, please believe. If you believe, wherever you are, clap your hands and she'll hear you. Clap! Clap! Don't let Teague die! Clap! She's getting better. Clap! Clap! She's getting stronger! Oh, she's all well now. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
TV. It's repeated 16 times. And of course, there was a long and most impressive parade of great singers bringing us our favorite arias.
TV partner was always Barry Chase.
Fleeting wisp of glory.